Hey, Kipsters, Ms. Lennon back again. Let's get ready with our mantra. I am positive, I am creative, I am mindful, I am amazing, I am fearless, I am an artist. Awesome way to go, we're ready to create. Okay, today, Kipsters, we're going to use our marble paper we made last time, a pencil, a marker, and crayon. All right, we have our paper and we're ready to draw. Go ahead and grab your marker. I switched my marker because my black marker was dry. And we're going to draw a rocket. It starts with a football shape. And then you're going to draw some lines inside. Maybe you can draw a window. Also, rockets have little legs because they have to stand up. They need little wings as well. Get creative, make your rocket your own. Now you can draw the other things that are in space with your rocket. A couple planets. I'm going to draw Saturn, my favorite planet. I'm gonna do a little Earth. What's in your space? I've got a little tiny planet there. Some stars. I have a little meteor. A little rock in the sky. Floating around. And then of course I have to have a shooting star. Next, you're going to take your crayon and start coloring. Get creative, make it as colorful as you want.
Voila, you have a completed space drawing.